flowers, right? Oh, honey, look at the beautiful stateroom.
Hey, how about this, huh?
Look at the things everybody sent us.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this extravaganza. Bon voyage from Billy, Danny, and little Jerry Asher.
Ah, isn't that nice?
Oh, gosh. What a boat this is. It has a ballroom, a theater, some shops, and even elevators.
I know. Isn't it great?
It's just like a big hotel floating along on the waves.
Oh, that reminds me, Lucy. I brought the bottle of seasick pills you wanted.
Oh, thank you, Mother.
Oh. You won't need those.
Well, I know, but my stomach will rest easier if my mind knows they're here.
Miss Ricardo.
Yes, dear?
I wonder if you'd do me a little favor while you're in Paris.
Well, of course I will, Mrs. Trumbull. What is it?
Will you buy me a bottle of French perfume?
You know I will, but it'll be a present from us.
Oh, no.
Now, I insist. What kind of perfume do you want? My sin!
Just enjoy yourself and don't worry about a thing.
Oh, well, I can see Lucy not worrying about the baby.
Well, I'll relax if you promise to cable me if he even sneezes.
What you gonna do, cable back as soon height?
Well, I just want to know, that's all. Oh, we have a phone. You can call me every day.
Oh, I can't call you when you're at sea.
Oh, yes, you can, but it's pretty expensive.
Well, make it station to station. That way it'll be cheaper. And I know I'm always going to be home.
What's the number?
There's no number, Mother. You call the marine operator and ask for the Constitution. But let me put it this way. Don't call us. We'll call you.
Well, maybe not for just a sneeze, but anything important, huh, Mom?
Okay.
Goodbye, honey.
Where's everybody going?
Eh? Where's everybody going?
Well, the man says all ashore is going ashore.
Oh, they start that long before you have to get off.
Oh. Honey, he said they start out long before they have to get up.
Oh, well, good. They'll give me a few more minutes with the baby, then.
Say, how you like your stateroom?
Oh, it's just gorgeous. It's right down the hall.
Band manager reporting, sir. All members present and accounted for.
At ease, Mr. Manager.
Ah, did you hear that, honey? Your papa has a band manager.
Oh. For heaven's sake, Ethel, can't you wait? You even sweat on the looks of the basket.
Ah, I can't help it. This sea air makes me hungry.
We haven't even left the dock.
Well, we hadn't left the dock.
Wait till she finds out the food's free. It'll be the biggest bundle Britain's ever seen.
All ashore.
I think this is it, honey. We better go. Yeah, we better go now. All right. Goodbye, son.
Bye-bye.
It's all right, Mom.
Bye-bye.
Honey, we can say goodbye from the deck. We can wait from the deck.
Goodbye, honey. Hey, who are you waving at?
A tall blonde down there.
You don't know her.
Well, I can dream, can't I? Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Mrs. Trumbull.
Now, that's more your speed.
Goodbye.
Oh, we should
go. Well, honey, your dreams come true. You're going to Europe. How about that, eh?
That's wonderful.
Oh, Mr. Ricardo.
Yes.
The purser would like to check your schedule. It'll only take just a moment.
All right. Craig, will you come with me? I'll see you in a minute.
Oh, Lucy, isn't this great?
What's the matter, honey?
I miss the baby.
Now, it's not going to be for very long.